Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Como estas? Once again, you with me, y'all with me, with Chef Zairi in my platform, Kitchen Chef Zairi. Sekali lagi anda bersama Chef dalam platform Chef, iaitu recipe teori dan praktikal regarding learning about how to make a lamb chop, today lamb shoulder. Macam mana nak belajar dengan Chef, Chef akan tunjuk kepada anda step by step. Satu demi satu kita nak buat resipi untuk kali ini, iaitu resipi lamb chop, lamb shoulder. You will learn with me step by step the right cooking, how you want to make lamb shoulder recipe this time. So first thing, mula sekali Syed kita akan buat potato. Potato yang kita akan serve dengan salad. Sauté vegetable yang kita akan buat brown sauce, iaitu black pepper sauce, dan akhir sekali kita akan buat sedikit mint sauce. Akan kita plating sekali dari permulaan. Jadi bahan-bahan kita dapat, saya dah tunjuk dari YouTube saya sebelumnya. Seterusnya saya akan tunjukkan cara-cara kita nak marinate kambing. Show you how to make marinate the lamb shoulder, how to make black pepper sauce, and how to make a jacket potato or baked potato, and a sauté vegetable. Chef akan tunjuk kepada anda bagaimana kita nak buat baked potato ataupun jacket potato. Kita nak sautékan vegetable, sayur-sayuran, dan kita nak buat lamb shoulder. Kita nak marinate, kita perapkan dia, dan kita nak buat sedikit mint sauce, pudina. Di sini anda akan belajar dengan Chef step by step. Dia ada beberapa peringkat. You got so many step, session. So I will teach you one by one what you need to do first. So until the end, until you end, you finish make some plating for the lamb shoulder. Okay, first thing, permulaan kita buat potato dulu, sebab potato dia ambil masa sedikit. Anda tengok sini. So apa bahan kita perlu untuk kita buat potato. Kali ni saya akan buat potato. It's a potato, jacket potato. Saya akan buat jacket potato. I make a jacket potato or baked potato. So potato you can get from a supermarket or shop. Nice clean one potato yang bersih. But here I use a Australian potato. Saya guna Australian potato. You can use a US potato also kan. Or you can use a normal potato. Anda boleh gunakan potato biasa pun boleh. Tapi yang potato biasa tu anda kena basuhkan, cuci bersih. US potato, this you can see. Australian potato, So you, as you know, potato from here, this potato, so many kind of name, banyak nama juga jenis-jenis potato. Ada potato Yukon potato, US potato, Australian potato, normal potato, so many potato, sweet potato, red potato, ubi merah, ubi keledek merah, ubi kentang biasa, ubi yang diimport, ubi Lenggala biasa, so many potato. When you cutting, become different name. When you cooking, become different name. Bila anda potong, dia akan jadi satu nama lain. Bila anda masak pun akan jadi satu nama lain. Seperti contoh, bila kita daripada sebiji potato ni, kita boleh buat potongan, berbagai-bagai potongan. So many cutting you can make this one. Like example, you can make a jacket potato. Today I make jacket potato. Saya buat jacket potato or baked potato. From here, this potato also you can make a mashed potato, creamy mashed potato. Anda boleh buat mashed potato, and you can make Lyonnaise potato, Dijon potato, Duchess potato, Anna potato, William potato, Crockett potato, sama what, Cheddar potato, baked potato, French fries potato. So many kind of potato you can make from one of this potato. Something like this. Daripada sebiji ubi ni, anda boleh potong dia ikut dia punya cara. Ada cara teknik dia. Dia akan jadi nama lain, bermacam-macam jenis nama akan keluar. Biasa anda makan di kedai-kedai western kan, dia ada mashed potato, dia ada kadang-kadang ada baked potato kan. Kadang-kadang dia ada macam piping tu, piping potato. Normally it's pan fries lah. Normally orang bagi yang paling senang pan fries lah. Okay, so I make jacket potato. Baked potato. This one you can see. What you doing? apa yang diperlukan? Ini pun aluminium foil. Can get in a bakery. Aluminium foil. Just potong aja. Aluminium foil. So, submit phone number lah. Phone number potato. Aluminium foil, kita ambilkan aluminium foil. You cut by 4 lah. Cut by 4. Potong 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 eh. Nampak di sana. Okay, anda letak di sana. Then you put the potato. Anda letakkan potato. Terpulang pada anda lah. Up to you how many potato you want to make. But today I shall make a 4. Okay. Then you put sprinkle. Sprinkle mean maksud dia sprinkle dia kita kita letakkan sedikit garam di atas. Sprinkle will be salt. Allah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sedikit garam. Sprinkle with big salt. Just a bit. Or you can put butter also can. But today I shall use oil. Spray oil. Anda boleh gunakan mentega pun boleh. Atau minyak. Saya gunakan minyak yang spray ni. Boleh dapatkan di kedai supermarket. Di kedai dapat ni. Senang. Begini senang. Kalau di hotel atau di restoran mewah banyak guna begini. Dia gunakan spray oil. Tapi tak tahulah di Malaysia ni kurang sikit lah. Tapi di US masa waktu saya bekerja US, kami guna begini. Modern. Modern style tu. Modern cooking. Di in US, I'm doing like this. So what you doing? Just fold. Fold this. Apa yang anda perlu lakukan, anda hanya balutkan dia. This is called jacket potato or baked potato. Dipanggil jacket atau baked potato. Just balutkan dia. Can get 4. So, 1, 2, just fold maybe. Then, use your hand. Guna tangan anda. Kan ada sedikit. So, anda ada akan dapatkan di sini. 4 numbers of baked or jacket potato. Sekarang chef akan panaskan. We put inside the oven. Put inside the oven. The temperature is 200 darjah Celsius. About 30 to 35 minit. Temperature dan 200 darjah Celsius. Masa, suhu masa untuk memasak dalam 30 ke 35. Depend lah. Depend on the potato size of potato. Kalau kecil, little bit more less. Okay. You put here. Side. Put the oven. Masuk ke dalam oven. So, ini ambil masa sedikit. Kita nak masak dengan dia. Then, turn 30 minit. Dia akan berang lah. Okay, dia akan masak dalam darjah. Suhu darjah 200 darjah Celsius, 30 minit atau 35. 200 darjah Celsius, 30 to 35. Depend on the size of potato. If big, you the time you need to more big. Okay, now we make it. Okay, now we make it the sauce. First, the baked potato. Baked potato. Because it take time, dia ambil masa. Now, second part, we make a sauce. We make a basic brown sauce first. Then after that, we saute and make black pepper sauce. Okay. Empty. Kosong. Put the water. What need the item we need here? Yeah. Water. 500 ml. Demi-glaze. Beef. Brown. Demi-glaze. Demi-glaze brown. Powder one. 2 pieces of bay leaf, 2 bay leaf, 2 tablespoon sweetener milk, susu cair dalam 3-4 sudu makan, 65 gram brown mix powder, demi glaze brown, and water 500 ml. This one the basic. Okay, put water. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Apa yang kita perlu lakukan? Bismillah dulu. Selawat 3 kali. Kita selawat 3 kali, insyaAllah berakhir dengan alhamdulillah. Then you put the mix, put inside, masukkan ke dalam. Together we believe. Kita masuk dengan belly. Then open the fire. Kukus. Just stir a bit. Atau sedikit. Masakkan dia. Dia akan pekat sendiri dengan sendirinya. Dia akan pekat. Dia slowly-slowly. Then low the fire a bit. Medium flame. Setiap kali kena kacau lah. Anda kena kacau. You need to stir. Stir a bit. Okay, this one basic brown sauce. Tissue basic brown sauce. Now I'm doing the third part. Part yang ketiga. Part ketiga, chef akan buat sayur. Chef akan potongkan sayur. Anda tengok di sini, sayur. But yeah, I use baby carrot. Chef gunakan baby carrot. You can get in supermarket. In Target. In America, in Target you can get. There, Target, Costco. In America, in Malaysia. Giant boleh dapat di Giant Supermarket, di Young Supermarket, di Tesco. Anda boleh dapat baby carrot. So this one with skin, dengan kulit sekali, bersih. Then I use sweet pea or snow pea, kacang pea. Same also same place. Then I use a bit cherry tomato. Then I will saute with the chopped onion. And garlic, chop garlic, onion Holland. Saya akan tumiskan dengan bawang Holland yang telah dicincang halus, dipotong halus, dicincang dan bawang putih telah dicincang halus dengan sedikit butter. This one, okay, this thing. You see there? The sauce almost thick. Dia dah nak pekat dah. So almost thick. You can see that. Tak perlu pun letakkan garam, tak perlu letakkan tepung, tepung gandum ataupun cornstarch. Tak perlu. Ini sudah ada siap. You don't need to put the cornstarch, salt, flour. You don't need to put. Everything is there. Enough. Then you pour in sweetener. Masukkan susu cair, Carnation, Ideal, tak kisahlah apa brand, susu cair. Atau anda boleh gunakan cream sedikit, cooking cream pun boleh. Cooking cream, you can use the cooking cream also, okay, no problem. So you can see the color is clean. Color dia dah berubah. Ya, you can see that. Anda boleh nampak di sana. Pelan-pelan saya ajar kepada anda. So, I use glove. Kalau tak ada glove, basuh tangan yang bersih. Itu saja, simple saja. Saya belajar teknik ni yang betul. Tissue the right way. So, automatic will be thick. Automatically, you will be thick by himself. Dia akan pekat dengan sendirinya. Tak perlukan masukkan tepung-tepung. Biasa kadang makan kita ada yang macam kita rasa tepung. Itu tak betul tu. Okay. You can see there. Nampak sana? Dia automatic dah pekat. So, now I'm boiling the vegetables. Saya akan boil sayur. I'm boiling the vegetables. I'm doing. Take a knife, ambilkan pisau. Snow pea. Or sweet pea. Depends on you. Because I make one recipe. How many you want to put? Up to you. And some carrot. Baby carrot. See, it's already clean. You can eat with the skin. Anda boleh makan dengan kulit dia. Tak ada masalah. Sebab kulit dia ada vitamin. Kulit di baby carrot ni ada vitamin. Tak ada masalah. Kalau yang normal carrot pun boleh guna. Tak ada masalah. Cuma kita potong-potong dia kecil sedikit. And some cherry tomato. I put some cherry tomato. 3 or 4. Or 5. Okay. A little bit more. This part, the end part lah, you throw. The end part, part yang hujung tu buang. Yang hujung tu buang. Kita gunakan pisau. How to throw? This one, use a hand. Use a knife. Tarik. Remove that. From bottom there, two part of bottom, just see like this. You can see? Just like. Oh, you can use hand atau anda boleh gunakan tangan eh. Anda guna tangan, kepak di sini lah. Kepak di hujung, tarik. Use hand. More easier. More easier, more faster. Guna tangan dia cepat dan senang. Easier and faster. So. Okay, see there. Nampak di sana. Okay. Three type of vegetable. Or you can use fresh salad. No problem. You can use broccoli, cauliflower, carrot. Also no problem. Or you can mix other vegetable. Or you can use asparagus. Also no problem. Up to you. But my today I make it. I use baby carrot, sweet pea, a snow pea, and cherry tomato. I saute. I will saute with onion and garlic. Little bit butter. Anda boleh gunakan brokoli, cauliflower, carrot yang lain-lain sayur-sayuran pun boleh. Atau fresh salad pun boleh. Atau anda boleh gunakan asparagus. Terpulang pada anda. Tapi resipi chef kali ini, saya gunakan jenis sayur ni. So the water, you need to wait the water boiling. After boiling, after you cook this vegetable, selepas anda masakkan dia hingga masak, until cook, almost cook, then transfer to one pot water, ice water. Masukkan dalam air ice, air ice yang ada ais, air beku, ice. Kenapa? Tujuannya kita nak stop cooking memasak. Kalau jadi sayur tu akan nampak fresh. Kalau di hotel belajar, begini step dia. Kita boil dia sampai dia ada masak, kita transfer kan, alihkan dia ke dalam ice batu. Untuk kita nak berhentikan stop memasak tu. Jadi sayur tu akan nampak segar, fresh. This is a technique to put inside the boiling water. You cooking, nanti cook, you remove the vegetable, put inside the ice. So the you can stop the cooking process. Then after that, after you take out, you can see the freshness of the vegetable. Okay. Now we waiting the kita menunggu mendidih. Now I'm teach you how to make step 3 How to make some food side. Dan letak tepi sedikit chef. How you want to make marination for the lamb? Marination for the lamb. Okay, the water. Okay, water is the boiling already. Put inside. The cherry tomato no need to put. Just later on we, but because it's soft already. Dah lembut cherry. Carrot. Then carrot first. Then a few minute put cherry tomato. This sweet pea. Bagi carrot dulu, masakkan carrot. Sebab carrot dia keras sedikit. Dalam masa bagi kita masukkan snow pea. Snow pea and tomato later on. Okay, kita tunggu. Sementara kita menunggu carrot, sekarang chef akan tunjuk kepada apa bahan kita guna untuk perapan untuk kita buat lamb. What marination you use for making marination for the lamb. First, of course you need oil. Pertama, anda perlukan oil. The better one you use corn oil. Yang terbaik anda guna minyak jagung. Of course you need chicken stock powder. Chicken stock powder. You need electrical spark powder. You need a salt. And apply the salt. You need a salt. Black pepper. Brown sugar. Some this one you call rosemary. Suitable for the lamb. Ini rosemary ya. Ini sesuai untuk lamb. Paprika of course. Paprika. Not chili. This one lighter. Dia bukan chili tau. Dia rupa bentuk macam chili. Paprika powder yang dapat di supermarket lah. Then thyme a bit. You can use thyme. Nak letak pun boleh. Tak nak letak pun boleh. And bit marjoram. After you this one herb. You call this herb. This one marination for the lamb. And one orange sunkist. I take a water juice of the orange little bit. Saya gunakan sedikit air perahan sunkist itu sendiri and salt. Apa guys, salt? Okay, first okay, and now ready put paprika. Put a bit paprika. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Allahumma. Paprika. Majora. A bit. Just a bit. No need too much because we make one recipe. Rosemary. Thyme. A bit garlic. Chopped garlic. I see, chopped garlic. Put a bit chopped garlic. Chicken stock powder. Just a bit chicken stock powder. Not too much, little bit. Because it's already contain salty. Tak payah banyak-banyak sebab dia dah masin dia. Bit salt. Just a bit. Black pepper. Sebut lada hitam. Black pepper crush ya. Brown sugar. Use brown sugar ya. Use brown sugar nice, don't use the white sugar. Healthy, be healthy. Stir it. Kacau kan dia, bentar. Oil. Corn oil ya. See the carrot almost. Then now you can put sweet pea, snow pea. Paskan masuk. Don't put the cherry. Cherry tomato no need to put. Just saute time you put. So you can see that like paste something like paste. Macam paste jadi macam paste. Dan beli di sana. Nanti kita sapu kan terus kan. Cut sama juice of sunkist, orange sunkist. Just a juice, little bit juice. Not much, little bit. Should be enough. Cukup. Okay, thank you. Now we're doing, see, lamb. This one lamb. Lamb shoulder, I buying in supermarket. Also your frozen food place, tempat-tempat barang menjual barang-barang buku. This one 200 gram, broken. I cut this one, because big lah this. Dia panjang kan, dia panjang, saya potong dua. I cut because dia big. 200 gram. So I cut 2. You can straight put the ingredient there, the marination straight like this. Like you put this one, everything like this, huh? Anda boleh masukkan terus begini pun boleh, ataupun anda buat like paste. You can put straight or you make like paste. So the vegetable is done. Close the fire. You can see. Put inside the ice to stop the cooking process. Make sure the carrot is cooked. Pastikan carrot, baby carrot tu masak.
Okay.
Let few minit, biarkan seketika. Benda kita akan step number 4 je. Now step number 4, lamb. Okay, already made marination. Just put, take a rub inside lamb. Cambik kan, letakkan capukan dia. Just rub like this. Okay, like marination. The best way, yang terbaik, anda dah marinate, simpan dalam, biarkan sejam, dua jam. The best way, after you done, after you marinate the lamb, you keep inside fridge or refrigerator. Itu memang dia punya perahan tu akan masuk semua. Dia punya perahan tu, marination akan masuk semua. So you rub, ada sapu kan ya. Kat sana. Semirin. Dia ada perahan dia. Perapan dia ada situ. The marination of everything ingredient, the spices, the herb and spices, the sweetness little bit, is already inside like this. Ini cara yang betul, Chef Hajar. Cara teknik yang betul lah, itulah pada Chef. This is the correct way. You can put mustard also little bit. Anda boleh masukkan sedikit mustard. You try mustard. Tak ada masalah, anda boleh masukkan mustard. Okay. You can see there. Anda nampak sana? Okay, now. See there. Okay. Dan. This tray. Just take out from the ice. Keluar daripada ice tadi ya. Dah kita dah masakkan dia. Kita tapiskan dia. Kita tak nak air dah. Kita nak yang freshnya tadi.
Just a technique.
You see? Fresh. You can still look fresh. Anda boleh lihat di sini dia nampak lagi segar. Then now you can put cherry tomato together. So we done lagi. Vegetable done. Now you make it a sauce. Black pepper sauce.
Black pepper sauce.
Put the fire. Slowly learn with Chef. I show you step by step. Belajar dengan Chef pelan-pelan. Chef akan tunjukkan kepada anda teknik-teknik dia. You can put corn oil or you can put butter. Anda boleh letakkan minyak jagung atau mentega pun boleh. Tak ada masalah. A bit oil. Let heat a little bit. Makan sedikit. So in a hotel industry, you know, when I'm age, I'm learning slowly I'm learning until I get everything there. put a bit onion, chop onion and chop garlic, eh? Little bit enough, no much.
Chop garlic, chop onion.
Dia put black pepper, crushed black pepper, a bit. Ha, masukkan sedikit black pepper lah, sebut lada hitam yang telah dimasukkan. Depend lah, if you want spicy, put more. Kalau nak pedas, masukkan lebih. Ha? Then the sauce, you see? You don't need to put anything, they already thick. Put a little bit. Dia black pepper sauce. You want to put a bit more sesame also no problem, eh? Or cooking cream. Anda nak letak sedikit cooking cream atau susu cair pun tak ada masalah, ha? Ni cara. Saute garlic, chop garlic, chop onion, black pepper crush, dan masukkan brown sauce yang kita buat tadi, eh? Basic brown sauce. Sauce ready. Okay, we done the sauce. Huh? The sauce ready. Nampak sana. Black pepper sauce. Easy and simple. Then you know the technique, and then you can make it. Yang penting anda tahu cara dia, teknik dia. Ha? Ha, dia akan jadi sedap. Macam mana kita makan, gitu-gitu kita bagi customer makan. Bila kita masak sedap, buat pergi betul-betul, untuk cara yang betul, customer happy, kita bisnes pun bagus. Okay, now sauce I done, vegetable I done, ini to saute. Before that, I saute the vegetable first. Sebelum tu, saya akan saute vegetable. Sauce done. Now I want to saute the vegetable. Sauce dah siap. Black pepper sauce, saute vegetable. I need to saute. And then potato in the oven. The last, finally, we make a grilled lamb chop. Which, sorry, grilled lamb shoulder. And the mint sauce a bit. You can put some water, or you can put some corn oil, up to you. Butter more nice. Dia lagi wangi, kan? Butter masuk lagi wangi. Butter or pelantar ni guna apa? Dia juga salah kan? Kita nak sekos. Put some onion, chop garlic, and onion. Chop garlic and onion, eh? Okay. Guna senduk kayu, ah. Then you put all the vegetable. The ice mamit, ah. Tak perlu masukkan ice lagi, ada berlain-berlain. Put a bit salt, ah. Masukkan sedikit garam. Start with salt. Sprinkle with sedikit salt. Sedikit, tak ada banyak. jangan letak herb. You want to put herb, some herb, no problem. Up to you. But I put a bit thyme. Rosemary also can put, no problem. Sauce aku dah. Sauce ready. Veggie ready. Okay, done. Okay, transfer. Put aside. Alihkan di tepi. Alihkan di tepi. Okay, now we grill the lamb. So vegetable is done, sauce is done. Put big oil. Masukkan sedikit minyak. Sedikit jangan banyak sebab tadi kan ada minyak. Jangan banyak sikit. Ini pun dah terlebih lah. Lamb. You see the lamb? You grill the lamb. Nanti cook. Grill dia sampai masak. Api low medium flame. Sederhana. Dia sampai masak lah. Now, waiting the potato almost done. Before you waiting potato and the lamb, we make mint sauce. Pudina, mint. Okay, the leaf only. Ambil yang leaf saja. Ini biasa kalau kena panas, dia akan lembut kan. See the leaf on it. Dia kalau guna sarung tangan dia lekat sikit. Kalau ni kita buka lah sarung tangan lah. Use glove. This one you can alihkan dia. Turn. It's a big knife. Just chop. Fine chop, chop halus. Chop halus dia. Terus saya tunggu untuk dimasak. Potato. Macam mana kita nak check how you want to know? Just take a knife. Key hard. Masih keras. So kita tambah lagi 10 minit. So put another 10 minit. 10 or 15 minit. Key hard. Okay? Key hard. I put another 15 minit. 15 minit more. Fine chop. Halus begitu. Ini cara yang simple. Hati itu simple way. The fresh one. Oh, you can use the bottle one. You can buy in bottle. Mint jelly. Anda boleh gunakan bottle. Mint jelly. Itu lagi senang kan. Tapi ini cara yang homemade fresh. Step by step. Ah, you want to make this one mint sauce. Nampak kan? Now, transfer. Already dah hancur lumat. Already fine, chop. Transfer to the container. Clean tu kan. Biasalah kalau saya buat kerja ni, kebersihan kena jaga. Ha? Kita kebersihan penting. Ha? Okay. Now, we put some sugar. Bit salt. Sedikit garam. Gula. Okay. 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 Then. Don't too big, eh? Just small a bit. The lamb almost done. Put some sugar. Sikit gula. Jadi manis-manis, eh? Manis-manis macam lah. Sikit sour macam tu lah. A bit vinegar. Cuka, sedikit cuka. Allah Allah. Sikit je. In US, the same country, they use big wine vinegar and hot water. Air panas, huh? Put a bit hot water. Ataupun anda boleh masakkan dia, huh? Or you can cook, huh? Boil together with the mint sauce. So, another way, eh? Dari satu cara. Ni saya ajak simplenya. Sikit. Okey lah. Mint sauce. Homemade mint sauce. Ha? Homemade topolina. Okey, lamb already done. Close the fire. Ali waiting the potato. Saya tunggu share tu potato. Kami kita dah masak. Ya. So, kita di pinggan dulu. Jadi kita nak plating ini, ya. We want to plating, ya. This can be a medium, ah. Lamb medium no problem. Medium well. Ya. By in Malaysia, in Asian country mostly in Belantan. Ya. In Europe country, in America they use like medium. Medium style. Light medium. So lamb ready. Vegetable ready. Sauce ready. Mint sauce so ready. Mint sauce already done. Okay, only we made the mint sauce on it. Sorry, we made the potato. So we done. Now the final, we make a plating. Yang terakhir sekali kita akan buat the plating. Eh? Huh? The sauce, huh? Black pepper sauce. Lamb ni makan dengan black pepper sauce memang power, huh?
ada mint sauce lagi. Oh, power. Huh? Lamb you eat with a black pepper sauce. I tell you, nice man. Nice. Macam ni dalam 90 ml anggaran dia. Kita kena tahu juga kos kan. Kos pun penting juga. Huh? 90 ml. Plus. Okay, put the veggie. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Up to you. Huh? What design you want? Eh, chef, pulanglah ha, chef. Kalau kerja hotel ni kami kena bagi kebersihan tu kena jaga. In hotel industry you make like this lah, fine dining gitu. Ha? So can see that. Need some carrot. Some carrot. Baby carrot ha, you put carrot. Carrot kita masak tadi ya, masukkan carrot. Letak saja ha. Letak sahaja. Ha? Dia nampak di situ. Jadi kita akan letak ubi. Setengah orang dia akan letak sos di atas lamb. Some people they put sauce on top the lamb. But my style, I put sauce separate. Because some people don't want the sauce. You need to eat the lamb only. And you want the sauce separate. Then you put the lamb on top the vegetable. Letakkan dan kambing tadi kita masak di atas, dia akan nampak macam tinggi, something like you can see deh, tinggi big higher lah ha. Finally we put the sauce, mint sauce and jacket potato, last one ha. Lamb shoulder with the black pepper sauce, some vegetable, jacket potato, baked potato, and mint sauce. Mint sauce. Huh? Mint sauce. Mint sauce you can put separate or you can put side, up to you. Huh? But she put separate. Here. Mint sauce. Huh? Mint sauce. Or make mint sauce. Kita masukkan tepi. Huh? Separate mint sauce. Now we waiting the lamb only eh. Sorry ya, potato.
Sebelah ni sebut lamb.
Waiting the potato. Then we will be done. I check potato maybe cook. Dia masih keras. Biasa 45 minit eh. Better 45 minit. Then you garnish with some what you like, up to you, huh? Some mint leaf whatever on top. Letakkan mint leaf di atas ataupun apa-apa daun lah, huh? Daun yang bersesuaian ya? Huh? You see green lamb shoulder with baby carrots, snow pea or sweet pea, saute, serve with mint sauce, homemade mint sauce and black pepper and jacket potato, baked potato. You can give pan fry also, okay, no problem, up to you. You can give Lyonnaise potato, Duchess potato, and a potato, William potato, so many kind of potato. Anda boleh gunakan berbagai jenis ubi ya, ubi. Ini simple, nice, senang. Senang sebenarnya, tak susah pun, cuma tahu teknik dia. Chef dah ajar di sini macam mana kita nak perap kambing. Dan resipi di sana. Macam mana kita nak buat basic brown sauce. Then become black pepper sauce. Kita nak buat mint sauce macam mana. Simple. Simple one. And jacket potato. Kita waiting jacket potato. So anda belajar sesuatu dengan chef insyaAllah. Apa yang ada di dekat chef. Saya akan paskan kepada anda. What I have, I will give you all. Don't worry. I will teach you. But you support me to see my YouTube Kitchen Chef Zary. Support me. So I will give some more knowledge recipe. How the hotel and restaurant dish you can get from my platform. Apa yang hotel di hotel aja
atau di restoran aja, ataupun di college culinary bagi anda berpeluang masuk aja. Di sini anda akan dapat sesuatu daripada chef. Kalau anda ingin berniaga sesuatu, nah, ini dalam perniagaan anda, ini berniaga, anda boleh ikut chef punya acara. Dan di situ anda akan tahu costing. Macam ni, lamb 200 gram. Cost for the lamb 200 gram. I mean the quantity of lamb. Lamb shoulder 200 gram. Big size, cut to marinate, keep inside fridge, let 2 or 3 hours. Then the vegetable, how much vegetable you buy, you can know how much, how many gram you put. Like this, 50 gram, 30 gram snow pea, maybe 40 gram baby carrot. This one, something like mint sauce, then 90 gram of black pepper sauce, and one number or two numbers jacket potato. Then this one, you know the cost, roughly about $7, $6 or $7 in US, in US country. In Malaysia mungkin dalam RM7 ke RM8 lah dengan cost. Sebab tu anda beli di anda makan kan, lamb chop ni kadang-kadang ada harga sampai RM20, RM25. Sebab lamb ni mahal. Ada sampai RM30 pun ada kan. Lamb satu ya. Tapi dia nak buat, biasalah berniaga kan, kita mesti nak untung kan. Tapi kena cara betul lah. Macam chef ni, platform chef, saya ajar lah macam mana nak buat cara yang betul. Dan anda, cara tak langsung anda pun dapat ilmu, input ilmu macam mana nak buat kambing tu, boleh makan dengan keluarga ataupun anda nak bisnes sendiri. So almost, I think almost done. The jacket putih tu. Okay, check semua. Okay, dah lembut ya. Caranya, bila anda tekan di sini lembut, gunakan kainan. Bila anda tekan lembut, tu masaklah tu. Kalau keras, pedang ni tekan lembut, masaklah. Ini sedikit lagi lah, tapi tak apalah, saya tunjuk lagi habis lah. Dan potongkan dia begini, potongkan begini. Use cloth, use a cloth, gunakan towel, tekankan dia. Anda nampak di sini penjuru ni, penjuru potong kan, penjuru potong, boleh potong. Tekankan dia, anda tekankan dia, dia akan buka. Sebab ni dah sikit lagi nak masak kan, dia tak mau buka. Tak apa, bila dah masak dia akan buka sendiri lah. Pastikan benda tu masak lah, ubi tu masak lah. Allah SWT. Macam dia lain lah, cantik lah. Allah SWT. Okay, use cloth, towel cloth. This, ladies, to touch. Don't touch my hand, jangan sentuh dengan tak pakai glove. Dia akan buka, automatic dia buka. You can put sour cream, you can put spring onion. In western country, in America, they put sour cream, bacon, chopped bacon, bacon be bacon, sour cream and spring onion. So, you can see here from kitchen chef dari lamb shoulder. Hope you love, we meet something, we meet again another recipe. Jacket potato. Sekarang tak suka jacket kan, kita bagi pan fries, tak ada masalah, tukar pun. Some people don't like jacket potato, so put the pan fries or mashed potato, or other kind of step of potato. Just change only. You can change the vegetable, you can change the potato, no problem. But the lamb no need to change. The lamb is recipe is lamb. Sauce you can change also. Mint sauce normally with lamb. Anda boleh belajar dengan chef dalam perlahan. InsyaAllah akan bertemu lagi di my platform. We'll meet again with me another recipe, how to carving the papaya carving. Anda akan jumpa dengan chef lagi dalam rancangan chef dengan YouTube live pula. Saya akan buat carving papaya. So many things you can learn. Okay, we hope you learn with me, something from me. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Kitchen Chef Diary, support me also. Jangan lupa subscribe chef punya channel YouTube. Sama-sama kita belajar, sama-sama kita perbaiki. Bagi anda yang ingin berniaga, boleh belajar sesuatu. Bagi adik-adik yang tidak tahu langsung tentang dunia masakan ni, Chef di sini, platform Chef, saya akan tunjuk satu per satu kepada anda. Step by by. Step one by one. Apa dia ajar di hotel, di restoran, di college culinary, di universiti. Saya ada pengalaman dengan ilmu Allah bagi kat Chef ni. Saya akan serahkan kepada anda semua. Okey, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Harios amigos, como está? Papi, papi. Papi Chulo. Bye-bye.